Oh, there's one under it right now.
Oh! Got him.
What's up, YouTube? Fishhawk here. In this video, me and Dad go on the James River for some smallmouth bass. I mostly used a Wacky Rig Senko, a Zoom Lizard, and a Whopper Plopper, and my dad mostly used a Kytec swim bait. We had a lot of fun and caught a decent amount of fish. I hope you all enjoy this video.
I got him. I got one too. Dang, he sucked that wacky rig way down.
Yeah. That's the way you do it. That's the way you do it.
Old double upper.
That's it.
Spinnerbait and a wacky rig.
That's it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this is a decent one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice.
Hey. That's where a smallmouth bites, doesn't it?
Bites like hell. He does not want to come in here.
Look how thick he is.
He swallowed that thing too.
That little fella.
Yeah, that was a pretty fish.
There you go.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, sir. Keep up the good work.
What? Fish on.
That was one of them reaction strikes.
That's a good one right there. Ooh, ooh, that's a good one. It's a chunker. Oh, he's too little to get the hook. No, he's not.
Good job.
8-inch lizard, and this little thing hit it. He was right under those limbs. Yep. Oh, bite. Right over in the shade in that deep hole. Right up through the nose hole. Got him. Oh.
Hey.
That one you caught was pretty big. Oh, did you see him come out of that? He just freaking drilled it. I saw him come out of the, right off the bank.
Yeah, getting up there inside.
Oh, yeah. Got him. Yeah, little feller. Oh, there was one with him. There in that shade. Oh, there's one under it right now. Oh! Got him. Oh, he threw it. That was awesome. Took him about 3 or 4 tries to get it. He wanted it bad, too.
Oh, yeah.
Got him.
I'm on the flopper. Down, Walker.
Oh, he's tore up. Hold still, buddy, I'll get you loose. Got him again. Oh, that's a good one. Oh my Lord, that's a real good one. Oh,
that's cool.
Yeah, it is.
That's good fish.
That's what I'm talking about. Got him. Little feller. Yeah. I'm trying not to kill him.
Oh, yeah.
Went right in it. Oh, you got him? Thank God they didn't get him past the barbs.
Yeah.